Hello everybody, yesterday I got this very big box full with clothes and shoes, etc. for my new reborn Lucien. And I didn't unbox unpacking because it was later in the midday. And there are some things I'm going to give to the second-hand store because, I've bottles enough. And I have one Disney suppy cup with a silicon teat, and that's for Yvonne. I put it on Yvonne, her drawer in with clothes in the nursery already. So what did I get? Brand new from Fisher Price. This you can put like this around. In the round things goes the bottle, and then they can practice by holding a bottle like this, like a sippy cup. But it's only for Fisher Price bottles, and I don't have them. So I'm going to ask if my daughter wants it. Then there is this bottle, Petit Babeur, and that has already the handles, so they can practice, as you can see. So they can practice for a sippy cup. So that's very nice. And the bottle has, of course, those things to go over the handles again. And then I have this sippy cup that is with a hard mouthpiece. And it's like this. It's from Difrax. Then I have from Tommy Tippy something I have no clue what it's for. So if anybody knows what this is, it's from silicon. And there's some kind of a spoon in the middle. And as you can see, Tommy Tippy. I asked the one I bought this from. I already sent her a mail to ask about this. Then I have a little bag from Prenatal. This is, I'm very glad with this, because when my new nursery is up, I will have that used to be we call it a commode. That's and on top you lay the changing cushion. And this is an inflatable one, so I don't have to buy a changing cushion anymore. This is an inflatable one, a red one. And then I put a blanket over it, and then I can change them on that. So that's nice. These are all things that, it was in the box, it was in the price, but it's all too big. But I'm going to ask my daughter what she wants from it. Here are some very nice it's a little bit early in the morning. I'm worried because our ferret over here, he has insulinoma, and that means that he has small cancer things in his I don't know how that's called. Patrick Swayze died of cancer in that organ. I'm a little bit stressed because of that, and my because I'm still here now today, that means that my own operation has shifted to tomorrow, because there was an emergency operation coming for today. So I have to go tomorrow instead of today. And here are very nice booties, and it can be for, and these, but these are all so big that, the fake axe, these are still new. And there are some, there are two pairs of hush puppy, these pairs, hush puppy shoes, and those are very good shoes, very good for the feet when they learn to walk. And these black ones, and real Crocs, And I think this is in future nice for my granddaughter too, because there is this beautiful mint green in it, and they are, what are they? Black? They are black with gray. You can see it's darker gray on in real than on the camera. And then you have these kind of shoes, but I think maybe I give some shoes to the second-hand store. And then a lot of two pairs of woolen socks. And I kept one pair for Lucien. So, and that's going to those are cotton diapers and two bottles and a jeans, a pair of trousers. But that's size 80, and that's for Ifona. But it is a real boy's. You see, I think this is a real boy's jeans. So I don't like it so much for Ifona. And I have some socks over there that I already have or that are not so nice anymore. Then I have this bag. It's very nice, as you can see. And it's from Snoopy, as you can see. And see, it's with it has to do with traffic and houses, etc. It's very nice. And then I have this sleeping bag, and it has the stork. How do you say the stork? And he has a package, and it says by airmail, and it's just blue like that. And in the size that he has, 68. And then I have this, and I'm very glad with this. This you put around a cot, so they don't bounce their heads against the wood. They're standing up the wood things, and there is a bed with it too. A thin. It's always. It's a little bit big. This, it's as you can see. You can tie it. You can tie it up to the cot. And this one is like this. This is to sleep under. And you can tie this too. So you can tie to the cot, and this you can tie like that, that it doesn't go over the face of the baby, I think. But it's, as you can see, they can sleep underneath this, and it has the same ties. It belongs to the other set. So, and then I have here the drawers that were first almost empty, and now they are. I have to remove them. I should have done that earlier, but I didn't think. But it's a little bit early for me, so forgive me. So now it's in the light. The right one is with mostly winter clothes that were in there, except then for some bibs and the hats that are in here. So this is a new hat that was in the set, and those are all onesies with long sleeves. And the red one I already had, that came with him. And here are two new bibs, and that bib came with Lucien. Over here are t-shirts with long sleeves. As you can see, this is all from Leaf Lifestyles. It's Stoer, and and a red one like that. And of course in the back with these stripes. And we don't like football, we don't like soccer. Soccer, and it's our national sports, like football, American football in America, or how do you say that, Australian football in Australia, and soccer in Ireland and England, etc. And then this one, and this one, and I'm not going to unpack them because then I have to fold them up all again. And a blue one. That's with long sleeves. Then I have all the winter trousers, all the winter pants. And there are some with a lining inside. And this one he came with, the gray one, the rib, we call it rib fluwe. And this is a soft one, and this is a soft one, and this is a soft one. So these are the winter pants. And then down here is one winter jacket, but I have a lot of jackets and cardigans, or how you want to name it. And this is a t-shirt, and it's very nice. It's a little... my mind is still a little bit haze. Maybe I could better make this video a bit later. It's we call it an acorn. You see what kind of animal it is from the tail. And this one is very nice too. It's from Prenatal, where I get my clothes for my preemies. And it's fantasy. Yeah, fantasy. It says fantasy, and there's a little horsey on it. So, and it's but that's real, as you can see, really for the winter. And then the winter socks. And here's that pair that I kept for him. Okay, and then we come to the summer clothing. These are all onesies for the summer. I've got one with a cow, a gray one, a light blue striped, and this is GP. That's nice with the set that he already has. And then that striped one, this one I had already, that came with him. And then this one is from America. It's him. Maybe you recognize him already. And that's that. Oh, and I have to put it. And then over here I have a elephant. He sometimes can wear 50, 65. But it will be, of course, a little bit... It will be not be so wide. So a little bit. And then again the cow. And... these stripes, and just a plain white one, and it's a crossover onesie. This dark blue one, and this blue one with the cows, and I love this one. And another with the, I think this was a set, the cow, this one with the cow. And this one with the cows, because they come from the same shop, the Hema. So this is a short sleeves. Then here I have some t-shirts with short sleeves or no sleeves. A surfboarder. This is a, as you can see, a tiger. An elephant. Very nice elephant. And a giraffe. Those are, I think they belong to the, they are the same brand. This is an elephant and the other one is a giraffe, as you can see. Something with the world. Board riding, so skateboarding. And a plain one. And a kind of old pink one. Daddy... what does it say? Daddy's cool boy. So those are these. And then I bought him this hamburger. This hamburger. And this was with it. Gold medal with the champion. And then a very nice one with pockets, etc. And like that. And then for this is Yip, that we have a cartoon for children's books. That's Yip and Janneke,
And Yip is the boy, and Janneke is the girl. This is the boy, and he wears a crown, and it's orange, and that is for when it's the holiday from our. We have a king now. Our queen is finally having her pension, and her son has exceeded her. How do you say that? Followed her up. And now we have a king, and this is for, we have on his birthday, we have festivities in the whole country, and then everybody has a day off, and then he can wear this shirt, because this is for that festivity, for the king, and in former years, former decennia for the queen, so... So these are his short-sleeved t-shirts. Then here I have what I already had, his summer sleeper. And there is one with footsies, so that is more like when it's a little bit colder. And he has a pyjamas. That was with the... And it's very nice. It's with the... I'll show you. The bunny and the carrots like this, and then the pants is like this also with a bunny and carrots, and that's a real pajamas, but I think that's more when it's a little bit colder, and this one of course is without the, you see, no sleeves, and this one is with the footsies, so that's for when it's a little bit colder too. And then there was this Christmas outfit with it. For the winter, of course, you can see that it's that very soft, thick, My First Christmas. Very thick material. And it looks like this. And it has the pants with it. But that's that is for over a half year. In December, then he can wear that one. And then these are all pants that are short. This is a normal pants, but you can make it short because it has the tie, so you can tie up the how do you say that, the pants, the sleeves. And this is a soft one, but also short. These are all shorts. Or pants that fall short, that come up till his feet, so like this and like that, and yeah, as you can see, kinds of dark blues, all kinds of blues, etc. So and his swimming trousers, the nice swimming trousers over here, so. Underneath it, and the hat is with the hats, of course. It's over here. And these are the summer socks. And I have also socks. Ow! I have also socks with the little boys that are really too big for the little boys, but he can wear them. So they exchange some socks too, because these were with the froggy that he had. With the jungle swimming trousers, he has them here over here now, and these are the socks that he came with, and here are some plain white socks and gray and something with gray and blue and like booties like these. So, and these are the summer trousers, so cotton, as you can see, the cotton, and. This is also cotton, and this is like a jogging pants. So so that's all the clothes that he cut. So as you can see, the bins are pretty nicely filled up, and then I just have to wash this one. Because there are some, you can almost not see it, but there are some yellow stains in here. So I'm going to let my biotex That's the primer primer of the king over here for stain removal. And because it's so cute with the two bunnies, and then in of course natural how do you say that, natural colors for boys and girls, and already love to have something like this. So this has to be washed, and maybe I take this one with it. This one is very clean, but I have to mend it because as you can see the push button, it is gone. So I'm going to mend this, and I think I'm going to make a button, a normal button in there, because I don't have push buttons in this size. So I think I will make a normal button over here, and then I have to make, of course, a where the button comes through, and but I have to do that by hand. So, but it's very nice slipper too. But that's all. It's of course all for the winter. So, so it's very nice. Yes, I like these. I always like these. So that's it. That's my that's my haul. It's a big one. It's a shame for the shoes, because the shoes are really for walking children. Children that can walk, so I think these are for 2 years, 3 years old. And like I said, I'm going to ask my daughter if she wants some for Ismay. I think the little booties, these are very nice for Ismay. And these are very nice, and these can always be come in handy in winter, and these are nice, and the Crocs are nice, but it will be take a while before she can wear them, because look at how big they are. They are size made in China 4 to 5. Is that 4? I think 4 to 5 years, I think. So maybe I keep them myself, and then when it's because I like Crocs. I like them. I don't have them, but I like them. And maybe I keep them because it's cute. And I have shoes for him. I have to buy hangers, because I have to hang up a lot, because here you can see, here you can see one winter jacket, gray, and there's a, what is that on there? I don't know what it is. And then this winter jacket with the hoodie, and there's the bunny rabbit, and the bunnies are on here too. And then I have this shirt for the winter, same material as the jacket underneath it, as you can see. And then I have a Cars winter hat, Lightning McQueen, and then Cars, and it's like that. And then I have this jacket. Oh, now I have two. This jacket. And it has this little a little dog. It's a little doggy. A little doggy, and then light blue inside. And then I have this summer jacket with a hoodie, dark blue, and from Veetje. That's an A brand in our country. And then white inside, and it says Veetje Bear, this Veetje Bear friend for the ones, he's always taking care of you and never leave you. He's your friend forever. Yeah, I can't read everything because the bear is in front of it. And then I have this summer jacket, and it's like that with the. And I think this is a, oh no, this is a little flower. You see, a little flower. And then
like this. These are very nice white white stitching, and then the white trim over here where the zipper is. And this is from France, and then the stripes inside. And well, the back is gewoon just plain. And then I have this one. This one is more for the winter because it's the soft material can. And it says 1, 2, 3. And it says, watch out, little kittens on the loose. And there's mommy kitten. She has one kitten. And then there are all those little kittens. 1, 2, 3. Hey, and there's 4, 5. So, but it's very cute. On the back it's plain white. And then I have this one. It's very nice too, with the baby elephant and the red thing. And this is from Enjoy Fashion. Oh no, Enjoy Fashion. And it's with elephant on the, and it says baby elephant. And it had the red cheeks. And then I have these blouses, as you can see, very nice, but with long sleeves. But that's for summer too, of course, because it's cotton. R2P. He has to pee. And this one, and that's what I need all the hangers for. This one is with short sleeves, as you can see. And it's a strike out baseball. Baseball campus club, and it's very nice made, as you can see. It's very nicely made like this, and the pockets, and then of course it says 56. No, you can't. Let me see. It's even difficult to read when you're variety champion, and here it says Detroit Tiger. Yeah, Detroit Tigers. So I have an idea that this comes from America. It's from Mini Kids Blue 7. And on the back it has 56 again, like the number. So it's number, he's number, number 56. And I have this one, but this is more for winter because it's, as you can see, it's a combination. It's made like this. And it with tiger. So, and it's from Winnie the Pooh, of course. And Hennis and Maurits, that's a chain of shops in our country. And then at last, this is for winter too, P Crew 71, worldwide brand party crew. Yeah, it's just some babbling that they put on there. So I can put this in one of the bins, by the way, but the others, because it's cotton and it wrinkles so easy, I have to hang that up. And when I put away all those jackets, then my bins are stuffed full, so I don't want to do that. So I will hang them up. Then I have these booties for him, and I have lots of other booties that he can wear. These came with the package, and he can wear them very good. And then I have these, but as you can see, they are a lot bigger. So I think I will use them for Ifone. So travel, it goes, it's because it says travel. So, and it's dark blue, so I think that's in the case of shoes, it's a unisex color. So that's what he was coming with, and these little shoes. But he has other little shoes that he can wear too. The shoes from the little boys, they can't wear them. Like these, you can wear these. You can wear, oh, these one, this pair. And it's with all kinds of animals in a car. So you see panda, there's a giraffe in there and a sun, and you can see the giraffe over there, and there are leaves, and it's very colorful. I love them. You see a giraffe, and it says Surf Company. And I have some booties for him, and I have other shoes for him that he can wear. So he has, when I made the video the last time, he had these little summer booties, and he can wear them. So, and he can wear, these came also with the package. This is Mouse. It says, oh no, this is Cat, and I already had for the little babies, I had the Mouse version, because they come from the same, see, I love my mummy. It's not the Mouse version. I thought I had also a Mouse version. And I have these booties with also mouses. So, and I have two pairs of them. And so now I have these Cat ones, but they are very big too. And I will compare to the shoes he was wearing. They're very broad. See? So maybe I use them for Yvonne also. I will see. So, yeah. And there came two socks with one wrinkling little lamb on it. But as you can see, they're very much worn. But I liked the little lamb. So, I think I'm just going to keep this. And sometimes I can put it around a hand. And then they can rattle with it. And then I will fold this over. But I don't think I can do that right now. Can I? Yes, I can. And I fold this over so you can't see the ugliness anymore. So like this, and then I put it on a hand, and then they can rattle with it because the lamb is so cute. I thought it was too cute to throw away. The other sock I did throw away. There was no lamb head on it, so. So yeah, that's it, and yeah, now I have to buy, this one I can take with me. So now I have to buy a lot of clothes hangers, because I'm out of them, as you can see. Everything is already using them, so I think I will buy these one. These go by the 5, I think. And then they're €3, so that's not expensive. And so I buy them, I think. So, and Yvonne is sleeping. Oh, this, it came with it too. It's very nice blanket with the bunny. And the bunnies are hugging. She's hugging a little boy. And it has this text. But I can't tell you now what it says. Because it's a little bit song from me to the I don't know. It's a little bit difficult to read it, because it's a sand color with white, and as you can see, it's not very shadows song. Oh, but then upside down, the apple, and yeah, I don't know exactly what it says, but it's over Yvonne, and she's sleeping in a onesie like this. So she's in her cot again, and she has now a very nice blanket that is not too hot, because this is much thinner than her other blanket was, because that was one with filled with feathers, and of course she has Miffy Nijntje with her. So so sleeping over here. And my new boy is sleeping over here, and he has this hat and these socks with a little frog on it, and he's wearing the tiny hippo outfit. But this is really from the little boys, and as you can see, he just can wear it, but there is space enough over here. And there's space enough over here. But the onesie is a little bit yeah, he can wear it, but it's a little bit, it's not really wide. It's pretty, how do you say that? I don't know. I'm stopping now. I'm going to give him only the blanket, because as you can see, this is the south and the sun is shining. So I'm going to take the little warm blanket with a baby on it in letters. I take it off and I will only give him this vintage, see, to sleep under, because that's warm enough for him and he has his lovey over there. So he's my big boy. He's the biggest boy that I have. Yeah. And the one that is still coming is smaller than he is. So he's a little bit bigger than my newborns, but just a little. So, and he's my big boy now. And my big girl is Yvonne. And before Yvonne it was Aukje, because Aukje is a little bit bigger than he is, just a little bit. They are both 3 months, so he's over here. I put his back. And he's sleeping in there. So, and as you can see, I already hung all kinds of winter stuff over here. A jacket from Aukje, a jacket from Yvonne with the, as you can see, maybe what I wanted to do is put all the winter, the real winter things away in a box. And there's the box. But in there are still some bags with summer clothes. And I just can't get myself to do that, because over here is all kinds of winter clothes and blankets too. Also the blankets I want to clean up. And here are still some winter clothes from my girls and from my little boys that I have to put away. So, but yeah, okay. Now I'm going to close the curtain again. No sun is in here. So yeah, that's it. Oh, I like it neat. So, hoppa. So yeah, so that's it. So thank you for watching. And please comment, subscribe if you want, and bye-bye.